done with the registration at 12:40.
It's 12:45 now. Nagpa-photocopy pa kasi ako ng extra. So that's it. 15 minutes actually kung isasama pa yung photocopy from the time I arrived here to have my car,
to have the motorcycle na inspected, paid for the insurance, and then registered in the LTO.
15 minutes. Kaya talaga kung gusto. Okay, let's go.
So we're now back here at Steadfast.
It's time to renew naman the Ducati. So ngayon, masusubukan na natin if, kasi remember we had an issue with the Terra na yung portal number is not linked to my accounts, but the Ducati is linked to my account. I can already see it in my portal. So now we are going to be able to see
if we can actually have it inspected here at Steadfast, and then magre-renew tayo kaagad dito sa satellite office, which is right beside it. So time check, it's actually 12:30. So let's see how fast we can get this thing done.
Okay, bye.
Oh, by the way, dito na rin ako kukuha ng insurance. Mahal lang ah. Insurance here is $650. They have insurance also.
So I decided to just get my insurance here. Mas mahal lang, $650. Online, you can get it for $300. If you're going to get it yung malapit sa LTO, parang 400 plus or 500. Mas mahal dito, pero parang hindi na tayo umalis. Okay. So next time, if you guys want to do your registration here, best is to just get your TPL somewhere else.
Okay, so we passed the inspection. So it's time to go to LTO. Wala na, ubos na. Naubos eh. Sige. Thank you. Okay, so we're just finished. 15 minutes. Kaya talaga eh. If the system is in place. 15 minutes oh, tapos. From the time I got here to have my Ducati inspected to having it registered, paid for. In Kaka, the way it looks like, if you have your motorcycle inspected or your vehicle inspected, tapos nasa portal ka, pwede mo nang gawin sa bahay eh. After the inspection, pero since andyan na naman, para lahat na, diba? Pero lumalabas, pwede pala na you just have it inspected, tapos sa bahay mo na ano, online, any computer actually, you can register it, as long as it's in the portal. Kasi ang payment dito, like GCash only eh. You can't even pay in cash even if you wanted to eh. Diba? So where are we headed to? Well, I've been, diba sabi ko nga, may mga galit ako sa mga food vloggers eh, but if there's someone that I can rely on is si Chef JP. Mukhang totoo yung mga reviews niya, and one of the things he recently posted was itong hidden lechon kawali place here in Makati. I think the name is Tapsihan ni Mama Bernas, tama ba? tapsihan ni Mama Bear. So, we're on our way there. So, to let's give it a try. So, sabay na natin to sa vlog na to. Together with how fast we were able to register the Ducati since, exacto, what time is it? It's 12, almost 1. I haven't had lunch. So, perfect. Let's have lunch. I'll just put the address in the description. Hindi ko mabasa ngayon.
Tapsihan ni Mama Berna. So this is the menu. Tapsi do. It's like what I want.
Okay, so we just ate at Tapsihan ni Lola Berna. So, tama nga, masarap nga. I ordered the lechon kawali, kilawin na lechon kawali. Masarap siya kasi yung lechon kawali niya, alam mo yung malutong pero hindi matigas. Yun yung ayoko na lechon kawali, yung masyadong matigas. Ito manipis kasi, kaya maganda yung pagkaluto. Crunchy. Tapos yung ano niya, yung kilawin niya, the only thing I didn't like about the kilawin is medyo nasobrahan ng konting tamis. Medyo natamisan ako masyado doon sa kilawin. Pero nilagyan ko ng konting toyo and everything tasted so much better. $1.95 with rice for the portion ng lechon kawali, it's actually not bad. I would put it at a little pricey given its location. Pero for the food you are getting, sulit siya para sa akin. $1.95, pero marami. Ngayon, if you don't want yung kilawin niya, lumalabas, it's 95 pesos eh. Kasama na rice, may egg pa yata yung sa 95 pesos eh. So, mas okay. Yung kilawin, medyo feeling ko, kasi yung amount of pork, nung tinignan ko yung katabi ko, kakwentuhan ko yung katabi ko na mga kumakain, yung pork nila is not as much as dun sa kilawin. So I think it's 1.5 times more yung sa kilawin, yung amount of pork na makukuha mo. Kaya pwede na yung $1.95, no? You wouldn't call it really cheap, but I would call it as sulit. Kasi yung $1.95 niya, kung dalawa kayo, kaya. Bili ka na ng extra rice. Ako nga, medyo nabitin ako sa rice eh, kaya nag-order na ako extra rice nila. And the extra rice was 20 pesos. Isang garlic rice nila, 20 pesos lang. So my meal was 215 pesos. Wala silang Coke Zero. Bumili ako sa tapat ng Coke Zero. Kaya makikita mo dun sa video, meron ako isang 1.5. 80 pesos. So sulit talaga kasi punta ako sa restaurant, magkano na isang can ng soft drinks? 85 pesos, 100. So I bought the 1.5. Halos kalahati lang naubos ko, so I gave it to the people sitting beside me and they were really happy na nakakuha sila free soft drinks. Ako naman, I feel happy na hindi ko na sayang kasi kung hindi iiwan ko, hirap ibit-bit yung 1.5, nakamotor kasi ako eh. Pag naka-scooter ako, inuwi ko yun. Pero since naka-Ducati tayo, mahirap. So guys, if you guys wanna check out some good lechon kawali, I do suggest you check this out. So for once, hindi ako naloko ng vlogger. No? So Chef JP, I will also go to the other one that you suggested, yung fish and chips, because mahilig din ako sa fish and chips eh. So yun yung next ko itatry. So at least I finally found a more reliable vlog. No? So tama nga, this was really good, sulit. Tapos yung katabi ko naman, yung the other side, they said for me to try out the Camto, yung Pares. So yun ang next naman ito try. So masarap yata, bumalik dito, medyo marami kami, so we can try out more types of food. Kasi sa ngayon, I can only try one since mag-isa lang ako. Masyadong sayang, wala rin ako maiuwi kasi wala nga akong lalagyan ng food if ever I need to take up. So guys, thank you! until our next vlog. Bye. Oh, don't forget to like and subscribe.